Hi, it's Taran Shum from Outsourcing Live, and in today's video, I want to share with you a way to be able to upload videos onto Google Plus. Now, as you may or may not be aware, Google removed Google Videos going back in 2009 and until more recently, back in early 2011, they actually closed down or shut down Google Videos, which means that any content that was listed on Google Videos don't actually exist anymore, and they were encouraging people to move over to YouTube. Now, you can use YouTube, which I do too, and I highly recommend it because it's a great service there. But also too, just with a lot of things that happen across the internet, you might want to also spread your risk just in case. So that's why I'm sharing with you about Google Plus to upload videos there as well. And this is just another option to be able to save your videos online and to be able to use their services to keep your videos stored safely. The other thing I just want to mention as well is that Google Plus requires you to have a Google Plus account in order to be able to access it, and it's available for anyone right now, and you can actually access it just by simply signing in. So to be able to access Google Plus, just simply go to plus.google.com and then simply sign in with your details and you'll be able to access it straight away. All right, so now I've signed in and you might be wondering, okay, where can you upload videos? So let's go firstly how to upload videos onto Google Plus. The way to upload it is click on your profile, which is right here on the left hand, and then you'll be taken to a screen where it shows all your feed right here. And there's a little tab here that says videos. Click on that, and then to upload new videos, simply click upload new videos. Now to upload videos, you simply just select the videos from your computer by clicking here. That's the first option. Or alternatively, you can actually open up and drag and drop, which I can show you right now. So I'll go to, say for example, where all my videos are, and I can actually drag and drop it in there. So I've actually got a test video here, as you can probably see, and I can actually just drag and drop that in there. There you go. And as you can see, it's uploading it right now immediately. Give it a title name or just the album name. So we'll call it, say, Video Test. And once it's done, as you can see, depending on how big the file is, it will take some time. But once it's done, you can simply go straight down to the bottom and click on Create Album. Okay, so as you can see, it's actually finished. Simply click on Create Album. And then you can simply add a comment to share what this video is all about and to let people know. So I'll just put, this is a test video. All right. And there are different ways to be able to share this. You can either leave it as public, which means that everyone will be able to see it in your profile and see it in your feed, or you can add more people. If you add more people, you can share it with your friends privately, to family, following, and so forth. And that's the great thing about Google Plus, is that it actually allows you to be able to share it with a circle group of friends or family or whoever you want to do it privately. But for the now, I'm just going to leave it as a public, and I'm going to click share. Okay, and that's it. That's how you basically upload a test video for Google Plus. It's pretty easy to do, and it doesn't take long at all. And this is a great option to be able to be an alternative to YouTube as well. What we're doing right now is just testing to see as well that the Google videos inside, videos inside Google Plus are actually going to be ranked and indexed inside Google. So only time will tell, will let us know whether or not they are. But just to jump over, and I want to show you quickly, if you go to google.com.au or .com, whatever it is, and you click on the videos option to search for, say, videos. Here we go, Google videos. I'm going to just type in the keyword term outsourcing. And as you can see, there's a few different videos that come up over here. Now, a majority of the videos that you notice is probably just from YouTube. But over time, I believe that what will happen is that Google will probably actually start indexing Google videos. And the only way to know is to actually continue to monitor this. But I'll keep you up to date with what's going on. But I just thought I'd share you on how to be able to upload videos into Google Plus, so that way you can use it for an option there. All right. If you want to actually find out more information, and I highly encourage you to as well, leave some feedback and some comments here. You can do it right here where it says comments on the actual post. If you also want to follow and check out my profile, you can actually find my profile on Google Plus at outsourcinglive.com www.untitledchapter.com/Google-Plus. And I'd love you to just check it out and leave a comment and follow me as well. Take a minute to check out our website at http://outsourcinglive.com. You'll find step-by-step how-to videos, tricks, tips, and case studies helping you to outsource your videos. Lastly, don't forget to subscribe to our newsletter for free video course and special offers.